what about Madame Gazelle's old friends?
Wasn't she once in a pop group?
That's right. She played guitar with the Rocking Gazelles.